baby. Let him go.
This guy also kind of fights like Gibb, just pressure. Random like hooks, punches. He's kind of letting me work. So all these guys that we spar are professionals. So he's just letting me go in on him. You know, he's used to it. He's kind of playing with me a little bit. These guys are good fighters, and so they're letting us work. But see, he comes in, just boom. Look at how young Logan looks in the background there. He's like a little baby. But I don't know, he's just kind of like, see, this is the sixth round, I believe. So I was already super tired, so he was kind of just messing with me, like, come get me, come get me. But we're still getting good exchanges. I'm just like exhausted from my mom is there.
Hit hard.
Hit hard. Oh no. Pammy.
Good job, Paige. Good job.
Oh, good hooks. Good hooks.
Go in. Go in.
But the punches are just like wild and random. Trying to figure him out, but like this fighter here is unorthodox, similar to Gibb, just random punches, switches stances, square. Now he's talking shit. It's good to have sparring partners that push you and like talk shit, get like, it's a mental game in there as well, you know what I mean? Like, he's talking shit. I scored. But yeah, it's good to have that, because in the fight, it's a mental battle in there. It's not just physical.
Not a lot of punches.
My mom's talking shit to me. There's not a lot of punches. That's the big difference. You know, this footage is so old, but it's just like lackadaisical, like in the sixth round versus being able to fight like six rounds hard. But he's like literally letting me punch him. That jab. My punch defense here is a little bit better. I would just get super anxious. I just go running at him. I was pissed. I was like, yo, get up! Oh. Look at C, he's taunting me. This is good. You know, you wanna have hard sparring like this. If your sparring's easy, you're not going hard enough. That was six.
I've been losing sleep, dreaming about the things that we could be. But baby, I've been. I've been praying hard. Said no more counting dollars, we'll be counting stars. Yeah, we'll be counting stars. Like a swinging vine, swing my heart across the line. In my face is flashing signs. Seek it out and ye shall find. Old, but I'm not that old. Young, but I'm not that bold. And I don't think the world is sold. I'm just doing what we're told.
We got some footage from Jake Paul and Gene Pascal, a legit professional fighter, world champ. Jake's looking pretty good right here. Obviously, they're just shadow boxing. They just got done sparring. That was kind of a slip up right there, but he's going against a world champ. I like this. I like that movement. I like that. That's really good. Nice. Let's go. Man, I'm hyped about this Ben Askren fight. Him talking to his people right here. But, hyped about the Jake Paul-Ben Askren fight. I think Jake Paul, he's proven. He's proven that he knows what he's doing here with some fighters.
My plan was going perfect. We would be surprising him in no time.
Yes. Get out of the corner.
As you can see, I really was making a comeback.
How you feeling?
All right, boys. This kid's good at what he does.
Dude, you made it through one round. You just got to keep those arms up. Keep moving. Keep moving.
Yeah. I last longer than give, bro. Always I did last longer than give.
And it was into round two.
There's a lot of firm. Ooh, that was a good one, bro.
That was good.
Good. Get up.
Yeah, get this one.
Get up. Five,
go,
six, one,
you good?
Let's go.
Yes, you got it.
I don't know what I'm talking about.
Break.
Stay back, have a stick.
Move.
Get up.
Good.
Let's go, champ. KO!
And just like that, my plan had worked. I had let Jake win so that we could give him his gift. I gotta show